I upgraded what? Maybe a week ago? Give or take. Check in, stay up with the things. We're back on another live workout here. Boom. Above an incline, down the chest presses, just warming up those joints. It's run wild today.
Where do we go home next?
Is there a superset or is this the only one we're ready?
This is the only one right now.
So I'm definitely gonna push out of 60.
60 on the right.
At least 4 sets, right? Mm-hmm. Good stuff!
No,
4
sets. Take it easy.
3 sets of 8. 3 sets of 8, holy.
Yeah. All right.
Is this the first set or is this the
warm up? This is the first set. We just had a warm up.
How much warm up do you need?
Yeah. What a warm up for the warm up.
Oh man, there's no stopping him.
There you go, there you go.
Okay, my turn. More for you.
Thank you.
Prime service down here.
Did
you miss this?
Yeah, great. I could have had a week, bitch. I told you the story, right?
The weight day?
The weight, bitch?
No, I think there's a joke.
So, you have to. So many moons ago, I had an ad on Kijiji. And this guy replies back, and this person, I assume it's a guy, and They're like, do you need a weight bitch? So I was like, what's a weight bitch? So they'd be like, I would come with you whenever you train and just grab your weights, put them away, clean up after you, rack your stuff. And I was just like, at the time, I was like, no, man, fuck, I'm good, thanks. Then I'm like fucking pulling plates off the leg press. I'm like, oh man.
Could have used that guy.
I could have used that weight bitch right now.
Nice.
Alright.
Man. I mean, I guess there's a service for everything right now.
Oh, this was like years ago. Unreal, eh? Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, okay. Jeez.
Ooh, here we go. All
right.
Good.
Okay. Okay.
One more set.
Yes, sir. Oh, here we go.
Bring it in. Nice and hard. Head to the 12, just because.
Oh fuck, maybe 12, monkey see monkey do.
Just to keep the bar down so it doesn't float away.
Okay. I see, I see. See a plate over there,
too? I could use one.
Would you let me bring
them
over?
Would you really need one here?
Be fun.
It would be fun, yeah, I'll give you that one.
Hey, don't touch it. Come on. Hey, let's go.
Come on. Paying for this, damn it.
Let's go. Oh, no, he wasn't asking to be paid either.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I know.
So just for kicks.
Yeah. Out of the goodness of his own heart.
Well then.
Right?
Let's start switching on KG, see if I can find one.
I suppose to I wonder how a section missed connections or some shit.
So you're still out there?
Please message me back, I'm sorry.
I have what you need now.
My deer leg, bitch. Oh, she's a little low. Yeah, might need a little.
Need a boost?
Yeah, where?
Come on.
Go.
Oh. Got it? For you? Boom. There we go. Grab that chest every rep. That's it. We can walk in the park. Alright. Throw some blood into this. Two more sets like that. Tap that chest every single time with the bar. Make sure you get that stretch and squeeze. Put a little bit more on that. Side to do it. Why is that not? How are you with milk intake?
Milk intake?
Yeah, you say it takes a lot of milk in?
No. Once or twice a week, maybe?
And for the last week, I've been craving milk.
Yeah.
Like every morning and a few times a day, actually.
Oh, little baby.
I know, I'm feeling that need. For support for this guy. He does not need me. One, damn it.
It sucked.
Felt that one. Shit.
Made you work for it.
Getting straight. So it should be.
Alright, last round. You gonna stay with this? Or?
I would say this challenge, why not? Push the envelope.
I wish it was an envelope. Here we go.
Eat it.
Again, damn it!
Charge my devices more. Tell me this is recording in HD, 60 frames.
Oh.
Two, drains the battery. Okay. Days.
It happens. So flatten that thing.
Flatten the damn thing.
Oh, we're gonna go flat back.
Holy shit! Chest is getting a poundy today. Water? Should be good. Flip!
My drugs.
Oh, get your drugs. I want to stand in between you and those.
He's a big drug provider. A big kingpin.
Supply the good stuff.
Ah. Ooh. Oh yeah.
Is that still?
Two.
Oh, two sets. I like 2010 tempo.
I like that. One.
Just
two.
Between.
One.
Up.
Oh, how many?
Eight. Ah, nice try there. It's two sets of eight and then one set of 12.
Oh, fuck me, okay.
There's a fine print there. Atta boy, come on. Oh. Up. Beauty. Okay.
Let's
see if I got what it takes here. On the slant. The whole rack, right?
I think so.
Let's take a good look. That's fine. Just put this on the top of the bed. Every time it hits it. Oh, I see what's happening. It's like this a little bit. So we need this like that in order to keep it straight. You won't be straight anymore with the edges there. I think it's what we did because we took some of the other paintings around. I don't know how the fuck we moved this one. Oh, going for the gram. Oh. All right, here we go.
Two, one, zero. So 2 seconds on the way down, 1 second on the chest, up, and 0 second positive. So as fast as you can. Go. So before that, we did incline bench. Before that, we did incline dumbbell presses. And now we're doing 2 sets of these bad boys.
There we go.
2, 1, 0. So 2 seconds on the way down. So before that, we did incline bench. Before that, we did
So we're doing 2 sets of this show.
And then the last set.
Did regular bench.
Let's line it out and work out the third way.
So one. We did 155.
Why not? We've killed it so far. Freaking beast. Good stuff. Okay.
How's that for a wrap out?
Let's see what I can do here.
Hey.
Fuck! Damn it, by one!
Alright!
Oh, good job, Rod.
Good job, Rod. No, hey, man. You try. Alright, get all you got. That's what counts. Alright. Dumbbell incline pronated flies. Three sets of five.
Woo! Yes. Palms facing down all the time. That's it. We'll call that a beauty.
Let's feel that. 125. How many? 10 reps. 3 sets.
What?
It's the drugs you gave me, man.
Guess I used the wrong stack for myself tonight. Ew, cooties! Alright, here we go. Ooh, that stretches it. I ain't playing with anything here, just put it out there on video. Minding my own business here. Finally.
The lats are looking
popping.
Is it just me or?
Oh no. They be popping, man. They be popping.
Okay, so let's take a little I'm here to see what's what, as you would say.
What? Alright. The difference is gonna be less color here. I think I got a little bit of a last showing too. Popping nicely there.
Yeah, buddy.
Alright. Pop it out here. Yeah. Oh, they pop out very nicely.
Chop it
dead by dead.
Alright, dual pulley tricep extension, 3 sets of 15.
Alright.
Okay. Which one? Rope?
Okay.
Oh, the handles? There's one down there, a little bit more comfortable. And then one's on the other side. Torture the chest, and now I'm gonna get just a little bit of triceps. There we go. Whew.
Back to back.
God. Next. So we get a nice good tri development there. Tricep shaping and sculpting. And a little bit more at the front here. Harder than your regular overhands. Even the hammer presses ones that we did so far, we had a hammer more grip. This one is fully under. 15.
Is this a failure? I got fucking 14 there. Is this weight on there?
60.
Two.
Three rounds in total, right?
Yes.
Good.
Tricep exercise is underhand grip. Our first exercise is overhand grip.
Oh my goodness.
Smashing those triceps.
Ow. I tell you what, ow.
Ah.
What is it, single leg or regular?
Both, regular.
Oh my god.
I bet you feel those 30s.
There you go. I'll put this right here for you.
Too nice.
Well, let's see if my arms like this movement. Oh. That's it though.
Okay. Well, we got 3 of the calories, but whatever. Just do double the reps there.
I'm happy with that tricep outcome. My elbow didn't complain once.
Nice.
So that's a good one. Whew. Done?
Done, baby.
Done like dinner. There you have it, boys and girls. Haven't killed it together in a while, but we still kept the tradition, didn't we?
Oh, sure.
There you go, guys. I'll try to be a little bit more consistent, working everything. Now my workout's all over the place, but I'll try to keep on uploading these vlogs, try to get more of these workouts out there. Have Calvi Muscle back there, Instagram, YouTube, Facebook. Show him love, show him he's an awesome guy. Strong Dragon Training right here. I'm all over the place. Stay fit, stay healthy, guys. I'll catch you on my next video.